flow tankers. There are many innovations getting introduced in Update 10.0, but some of them haven't been shown yet. We'll tell you about them in this video. The first one is the Future Battle Pass Award. It's based on the Japanese Tier 6 heavy tank, Junu. It won't probably be much of a difference from the actual tech tree variant. We'll tell you the exact statistics as soon as we get them. And the next one seems to be another Battle Pass Award. This one will be based on the Škoda T25. We already have one Battle Pass version of this tank, but Wargaming decided to add another one again. Again, we don't know the exact statistics yet, but don't expect it to be much different from the actual already existing tank. There is also a new legendary cabin mode for the KV-2. It looks pretty interesting, but definitely not as much as the next entry on our list. This is the Cobra, a new British vehicle coming into the game. We expect it to be a 10-line medium tank, most likely equipped with an ultra motor. The exact statistics will be available after the 10-point update has been released. Next tank is no less interesting. The Object 452K is a 10-line Russian heavy tank. It has decent mobility, a hard-hitting gun, and a very strong turret armor. You might expect it to be released in June, around the birthday event. The T-42 American Tier 7 tank will share its fate. You will be able to get it in the birthday event. When it comes to stats, it looks like an average Tier 7 medium, decent mobility and gun, along with paper armor. The SDRV-81 is a Swedish version of the Centurion tank, known from the British tech tree. We don't know the exact statistics yet, but you might expect it to be similar to the Centurion Mark 51 RAAC that we already have in the game. And the last tank we'd like to introduce to you is the 114th SP-2, the Chinese Tier 10 turreted tank destroyer. Exact statistics are not known yet, but you should expect it to be a less armored version of the T-110E4. And that's all we have for you today. We hope you are satisfied with the video for the new update, and it brings a lot of new things into the game. See you in another video. Goodbye.